Beauty. By Robert Herrick. Beauty's no other but a lovely grace of lively colors flowing from the face.